Jeez, the man himself.
A real name too, bro.
I don't know if you guys knew that. A little insider information.
Yeah. Well, I had a little arm pump before you came.
I'm gonna pray to Mecca.
Make sure you point in the right direction.
Yeah, which way is east, bro?
Let me see.
Let's check out that custom face, bro. That's sick as fuck, dude. DBZ scanner. Super Saiyan sauce.
Yeah, I'm fucking
mad. Just a little bit more than mix it up. Good volume, bro.
We need to start a clinic so that way we can start promoting steroids, not just protein powder, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, we're gonna go.
We were gonna go to the fucking gym, but, you know, we're gonna talk a little bit so we're not like, you know, rushing through workouts.
I think this is good though, because it's
saying, because now everyone's kind of doing the, I don't give a fuck about anything, you know what I'm saying?
Aesthetic, bro.
Longevity doesn't necessarily mean staying natural, you know, it means doing a responsible dose. Tuning with your emotions, so if you're a person where your emotions are controlling you, you have to say it, so yeah.
You always want to be on the frontier of it, you know what I'm saying? So that time comes with it, changes it. Yeah, and now, too many people are focused on the aspect of social media where it's like they don't care about anything and they're going to just, you know, it's like...
Towards like all the other aspects.
Yeah.
A good way to keep track of that and actually think of that process out is keeping a diary. And some short-term goals, long-term goals, you know, plan it out the next week, the next month, the next year. Yeah, write that shit down so, you know, you're looking at it and thinking it up.
sleep like clearly.
Don, a fucking badass guy, like getting to know him even more. But yeah, until next time. Peace.